हेलो फ्रेंड्स, नमस्कार। आई एम रेनु एंड दिस इज कंप्यूटर ट्यूटोरियल फॉर क्लास 6। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट मोर ऑन विंडोज 7, इन विच आई विल टेक अप द टॉपिक ऑफ ओपनिंग एंड यूजिंग कंट्रोल पैनल। सो लेट्स फर्स्ट स्टडी अबाउट कंट्रोल पैनल। कंट्रोल पैनल इज अ पार्ट ऑफ एमएस विंडोज दैट allows you to view and change settings for Windows. So, Windows settings can be changed using control panel. For example, you can use the control panel to change the system date and time settings, settings of computer mouse, etc. So, whatever devices are attached with the computer, their settings can be changed using control panel. Opening control panel. To open control panel, click on the start button. Here, can you locate start button? This circular part is start button. When we click start button, the start menu appears. This whole menu is a start menu. From this start menu, you will get the control panel on the right side. When we click the control panel option, this kind of screen appears. This is control panel window. You can see control panel in three different views. The three views are category, which is the default. Category is the default view. Can you see here? When you click this list, it shows you three options: category, large icon and small icon. So all these options can be shown as large icons or small icons. So here, if you see, small icons was selected. So all the options are looking in a small mode. To change the view of control panel, click the view by drop down list on the right side of control panel and select the desired option. Changing system date and time. Click clock, language and region category in the control panel window if you want to change clock timings. The clock language and region window appears. This window is clock, language and region window. Click the date and time option. The date and time dialog box appears. The box which is shown on the screen is the date and time dialog box. Click change date and time button. The date and time settings dialog box appears. Here in this you can see this is the place where you can change date, and from here month and year can be changed. From this one you can change the timing. This is seconds, minute and then hour. So this is the place where you can change the timings also. To change the date, change day, month and year in the date section. This is date section here. This is date section. To change the time, click inside the text box in the time section and change the hour, minutes and seconds. So this is time section. Click OK to close the date and time settings dialog box. Here OK button is there. So this has to be clicked to close this dialog box. Click OK in the date and time dialog box to apply the specified settings and close the dialog box. This way, we have learned how to change date and time. I hope you have listened to the steps carefully and side by side you had tried all these steps on your computer. If not, please pause the screen and try to do all these things to change the date and time option in your computer. Now, this is practice question for you. define control panel. I hope you have noted down the definition of control panel. If not, go back and try to write the definition of control panel and learn it. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.